for Smith-Schuster, but it's intercepted.
It's the Pro Bowler Luke Kuechly that picks it.
First quarter, and now he already has two interceptions.
Yeah, he's got to guard against being tentative from this point forward, though. He's got to still make the right reads, make the proper throws. I've seen guys in this league throw four interceptions in a game and win. He's got to understand, put it behind you, keep pressing forward.
Give him 12 yards that time, and an Oakland